Hello, I'm Rick Subel. I'm one of the co-directors of Paramount with regard from Atlanta, Georgia. In 2020, it was our 10th year. Obviously, it was cut short, as everybody's was, and our lives kind of upended. All around, it was just feelings and tons of feelings of not being finished, and nothing ended that year. And so in that incompleteness of that experience, it started with that idea of how do things end? Does anything end? How does a life end? How does an experience end? How does the world end? How does the thing end? And so that kind of was how we started with the idea and the concept of our 2022 program.
When the Lamb opened the second seal,
it's the end.
I heard the second living creature say,
of the world,
come,
as we know it.
Then another horse came out, a fiery red one.
It's the end.
Its rider was given power,
of the world,
to take peace from the earth,
as we know it.
To him was given a large sword.
It's the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine.
With that in mind, we dug into, the Book of Revelations, the Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse, the Seven Seals, all of that kind of apocalyptic scripture and text. I think for the 20-somethings that we work with, they take in a lot of the world's anxiety, and the worry becomes worry, and the worry becomes fear, and the fear becomes real. And so we ask ourselves the questions, how would we approach that? As tongue-in-cheek as it sounds, it's mostly just to say, I can't worry about that. I can't shoulder all of that fear and that worry. I'll take it as it comes when it comes. And then I'll hopefully be the best version of myself, my strongest, most joyful, most love-filled, confident, and I'll just face it head on.
I watched as the Lamb opened the first of the seven seals. Then I heard one of the four living creatures say in a voice like thunder, come. I looked, and there before me was a white horse.
And so, as we look at the program, we decided to sort of do it in reverse order, where the show actually begins in the post-apocalyptic moment, where everything is bare, everything is gone. You see the remnants of structures in a society that used to be. A barren landscape starts to be covered with fabric, and you see all that happened. You see the armies of the world destroying themselves. You see the atom bombs. You see, the monsters of the deep coming to get us. And so they actually stand more so as the memories of that experience. And the show works backwards through the experience of those four doom bringers, the four horsemen of the apocalypse. We work backwards from the fourth to the first, to the moment of realization that the end is coming, there's nothing I can do about it, and I'm gonna go out with a bang.